think, of course, this contract is some kind of reward for the job I've done for the guys, and I think slowly I reached the level again, some position in the team. You know, I showed my skills as a road captain, and in the second season, most of the races I was a road captain. So I think 2018 gonna be the year where we have also the big group of young guys, and obviously I would like to help them, but still, you know, it's all about racing, and I still like to fight and be there in the final. So it's not just to being a teacher in a team, it's also the, I would like to be the guy who gonna be there in the final and give 100%.